What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Healthy Don't Hurt. Want to do a real quick video, man, on something I was thinking about. These real estate agents are looking real sus right now because we had a pandemic. They're like, it's a buyer's market. Epidemic, buyer's market. Riding in the streets, buyer's market. Houses being burned down. That lot that just burned to ashes is going to be out 50% off real soon. Real estate agents will see your whole entire life just fall apart into just shambles. It'll just fall apart, and they'll still be trying to sell you a house. Like, yeah, I know there are some good real estate agents, but I don't know. I follow some of them on social media because one day I do want to own a house. You know, it's something that interests me, and I do want to be able to make money eventually from real estate if possible. I even was interested in plumbing heavily. I tried to become a plumber 3 times and fell heavy because I suck, but I might do a video about that later on because that's pretty good too. But real estate agents are looking real sus right now. Like, they're holding rent and mortgage payments. They're holding them, meaning people aren't getting paid because people can't pay rent because people can't go to work. And you're trying to tell me it's a buyer's market? I'm watching you, real estate agents. I'm just playing, or am I? I don't know if there are any, you know, good homeowners. And, you know, on a serious note, though, if there are any good real estate agents, you know, out there, you know, they can provide information, because that's why I follow real estate agents and stuff and why I try to get information. It's just hard because they're always trying to sell you like a course or something, or trying to sell you some BS. Like, did you know that you can make millions and millions of dollars of real estate, money off real estate? With very little money, I can get you money with no money. How you gonna give me money with no money without me going to jail? Man, if you don't get, you scamming ass out of my face. But for real, something I'd be thinking about, you know, like, real estate agents be looking sus. And I'm sure there are some good ones, but I'm gonna keep saving. And once I make it, you know, I definitely will share my tips on how I did it and stuff, because mine might be different than somebody else's, you know. And mine isn't the most clever way, but, you know, it's gonna be a way. I'm gonna find me a little way. I'm just trying to save my little peanuts, you know. But how those strategies, you know, I might save, you know, for you guys too, and just pull up a video, because it's helpful, man. Like, it's definitely helpful. So that's what I'm here for. Catch y'all later. Let me know what y'all think about real estate agents, this buyer's market. I'm out.